I swear I'm not addicted. Also, welcome back to Day's Excuse. I'm going to the mines. Went straight into this. I'm not addicted. Dive. The question is, which area do we want to mine in? I know what area I want it, but... which section of this ginormous space should I mine in? I have two areas. It's either behind... well, it's all behind this lava, but... nah, we'll just see when we get there. Charge! I need to go get more TNT. But I need Zion. Finally, you can make TNT with gravel. I have so much of that already. Either dig this back or go to the space I was digging out far, far away over here. Probably should just mine this back. I'm gonna deal with nuisances. Done for. Goodbye. Let's go this way. Gonna end up hitting this guy. Done wanna. I get the inventory ready. So much quartz. Like, I need any more of it. Gonna grab it anyway, because we gotta find out what's under it. It could be ancient debris. Also, I'm 25 ancient debris for mining 1,000 ancient debris. Gotta get that complete 1,000, and I'm gonna get that today. Ah, gosh darn it. Ow, rude. You must pay for your crimes, if I can. There we go. He has been flacked. Jackie. That's a dead child. Oh, that pickaxe went fast. Yeah, I think we're gonna do this another time. Is my mic picking up my keyboard? Men are so annoying. Great, they've hit my lava. One ingot. Hooray. Hmm. Buddha gravel. This isn't gonna connect up. Makes me sad. But more mining for us. Hooray. Ah, no. I might stop mining this way. Oops, wrong button. Bad child. Bad. You must pay for your crimes. That is why I don't like mining in the corrupt. Not corrupt. Crimson Forest. But I don't want to turn around. Children so low on health. They're so loud and annoying. So much to mine back here. I can't PvP. Oops. Open up new monster. Click. Said you could come attack me and live to tell the tale. There's a lake above me. A lava lake. Maybe a small lake. That leads into a giant one. Very sad mining trip. I'm on about my third pickaxe, and I've only got 12 pieces. Ouch. Last time I streamed this, we were on a rock and roll. We have found the hot spot. You stay over there. Can you sense me staring at you or something? Pig's bloody hurts! That's what I'm talking about, more wide open space. Good for blowing up, but this is not good biome to blow up. It's probably the worst one to blow up. Definitely the worst one to blow up. I think I not many pigs. I almost feel bad for that pig. Almost. Keyword. Almost. Go away, child.
Thank you.
Sweet 16. Gotta move. I wish I could just kill them, but I can't. What in the space age of Minecraft was that noise? I think my voice is dying. Stop following me. Oh yeah, my voice is totally dying. I've done too much talking today. Thank you. believe I just need one more piece. Dangerous game here. How dare you! There we go. Why are there so many pigs? Bring them away. Or should I just respawn the area? Probably be easiest. I don't think we're gonna get far enough away. I don't think this is far enough. Definitely no lot. So many pigs. Where was that? Over here somewhere. Come on, where are you? There. Digging a hole. Step items mined. Exactly 1,000 blocks of ancient debris mined up. That's a lot. And if it 800,000 netherrack mine. Gotta get that to 1,000,000. Alright, my goal for today is complete anyway. I'm happy. Why are there so many hoglins? Why do there have to be so many hoglins? Alrighty, I believe that is my last pickaxe. Yeah. Well, not last pickaxe, but last pickaxe that I can repair. Alright, time to get out. Opened up the space a good bit. Granted, I can't really blow it up because Crimson Biome is the worst biome to blow up because of the gosh darn hoglins. Nope. I'm dead. That's all right, let's look at our total. I'm just gonna do this. Look at that. Okay, so we have 9, 1, 2, 3, 4. So it's like 13 and a half stacks, just over. Doing good. I'm happy. Back in here. I'm gonna go hide in my hut. And I'm gonna say that's gonna be it for today. Well, that concludes this excuse for now. And again, this is not an addiction. Well, maybe it is. Goodbye. Click.